Georgia Tech fans, it is our pleasure to welcome the sixth head coach of Georgia Tech women's basketball, Nell Fortner. Coach, I know it's been a whirlwind for you these last 24-plus hours, but how does that sound? Nell Fortner, head coach, Georgia Tech.
It sounds good. I'm very proud to be here and super excited to get started and get this team going.
You have been an accomplished coach at the international, the collegiate, the professional level. You've stayed involved in the women's game the last 6 years with ESPN. You said you caught that coaching bug within the last year. You knew this was the right time. What made Georgia Tech the right place for you?
You know, right when I met the administrative staff down in Tampa, it felt good. Everybody, it just felt natural, actually. I felt like I had known them for about 10 years. That's how smooth and easy the conversation was. When I walked out the door, I remember thinking, okay, this could be it. You know, I hope they call me back. So it was just that type of feeling. And I knew it had to be the right fit. It had to be a place, and also a place I believed that I could recruit to. And academically, Georgia Tech is outstanding with a rich athletic tradition. So that's where the right fit comes in.
You were the winningest coach in the history of USA women's basketball. How did that experience, including a winning a gold at the 2000 Olympics, shape you as a coach?
Well, it was an awesome experience. I was able to travel the world coaching a team that was the best team that the United States could put on the floor, playing against the best teams across the world. Phenomenal experience. I mean, what coach wouldn't love that opportunity? So I learned a lot. I met tons of people around the world, coaches around the world. That was really fun. But to cap it off with a gold medal, now that was really fun.
So you already have plenty of experience with the color gold before you even arrived
there
at Georgia Tech.
There
a natural fit for you. Whenever a new coach comes in, inevitably the conversation turns to culture. How would you describe the culture of a Nell Fortner program, a Nell Fortner team?
Well, it's going to start with honesty and trust to begin with. You've got to be able to trust each other as coaches and their players, coaches with their staff, you know, the staff. But you have to trust your players on and off the floor. Because when you get on the floor, when you get in the heat of a moment, in the heat of a game or the heat of anything, you've got to be able to trust the people around you. Who's in the foxhole? Who's in there with you? So that's the culture that has to be built. It takes some time. It takes, you know, but that's where you start.
We are inside the conference room at Georgia Tech women's basketball. This is where the scouting reports get put together. What's the scouting report of a Nell Fortner type offense? What can Georgia Tech fans expect in McCamish next year?
You know, the way the game is being played today is really fun. It's fast paced. It's up and down. Really good defensive teams. Good defensive schemes. I think we've got a lot of smart coaches in our profession that do some good work on both ends of the floor. I like to play fast. I want to push the ball. I want to put a lot of points on the board. Can we do that? I don't know that yet. We'll see. But that's my intention. Let's push the ball. If we can pound it inside, great. If we can score quick, great. And then let's turn around and guard somebody and get the ball back real fast so we can go back down the floor and score.
And you have inherited no shortage of skilled scorers. What is your message to the players that you'll be inheriting here?
Yeah, a very talented roster. So hopefully we can keep that roster intact. My message is, look, you're going to play for a new coach this year. It's either going to be here at Georgia Tech or it's going to be someplace else if you choose to do that. But stay here. Come stay here because you came here to get the Georgia Tech degree. You came here to win championships, to compete for championships. Let's do that here. You can do that right here. Let's do it.
What has the response been from your coaching colleagues, your colleagues on television, when they heard that Nell Fortner would be the new head coach of Georgia Tech?
Overwhelming, really overwhelming. I've got so many text messages to return and phone calls, but it's been touching. I didn't realize, maybe you don't always realize the effects you might have on people until something happens and they can tell you or show you. So I've been blessed with some great opportunities. I've worked with some phenomenal people at ESPN, been able to meet some fantastic coaches and spend time with them. So I'm very lucky.
The whirlwind will only continue after this, but how energized do you feel now getting on the road and starting to lay the groundwork for your program?
I can't wait. I said this earlier. I mean, I know every day is you get 24 hours in a day, but I put in 48 hours of work the first day I was the Georgia Tech coach. So But that's what this profession does. You have to grind. You have to really get after it. And we have to do that here to get an extra leg up, because we're behind right now. We know that. But we'll catch up.
Well, one of the legendary phrases here at Georgia Tech is to hell with Georgia, but there is a new one coming to McCamish, and that would be...
That's Nell, yeah!
You better get used to it. Nell Fortner, welcome aboard.